On today's episode of Iron Strong, we will show you the different types of ductile iron pipe gaskets, where they perform best, and some of the features that affect their cost. Gaskets for ductile iron pipe have been used for decades in flange, mechanical, and push-on joints. The seal is made by compressing a single synthetic rubber gasket between the spigot plane end and bell of the adjoining pipe. Hi, I'm Kate Alexakos, sales representative for McWane Ductile, covering Michigan, northwestern Ohio, and northern Indiana. Here you can see five different gaskets: SBR, the most common, and specialty gaskets, EPDM, Nitrile, Neoprene, and Viton. Each is made for specific purposes based on factors like soil conditions, fluid temperature, or powerful industrial forces. These gaskets utilize modern elastomers to withstand the demands of any given project. But just like upgrading your truck to handle the demands of running off-road, you should expect to pay more to upgrade your gaskets. But the cost is worth it when you need a safe, reliable, and durable system that won't fail in the toughest conditions. McWane Ductile only provides gaskets that are manufactured to the ANSI AWWA C111 standard, NSF 61 compliant, and approved as safe for use with potable or wastewater systems. To learn more about the specifics of the gaskets we provide, you can turn to the AWWA M75 manual, Elastomers for Waterworks, Pipes, Valves, and Fittings. First, we have our basic SBR gasket. Styrene Butadiene rubber, or SBR, is the most common gasket material made from synthetic rubber and shipped standard with every piece of ductile iron pipe. The price of a 4-inch SBR gasket is just a few dollars, but as you scale up to sizes 30 inches and above, they increase in price. Going back to the idea of upgrading your truck, you'll pay more for that extended cab. Bigger and better costs more. SBR is widely available. We use it everywhere, for industrial parts, tires, toys, athletic equipment, and thousands of other products. High tensile and impact strength make it resistant to tearing and cracks. It's intended for use in normal temperatures up to 150 degrees Fahrenheit. For pipelines subject to higher temperatures, hydrocarbon oils, solvents, or other challenging conditions, you must invest in a specialty gasket to ensure a leak-free and safe design. Let's look at the options we offer. Our first specialty gasket is made from EPDM. This synthetic rubber is durable, weather-resistant, and flexible at temperatures below freezing. It is also an excellent choice for high-temperature applications up to 212 degrees Fahrenheit. EPDM is used in many products, including seals, liners, membranes, belts, and hoses. EPDM pipe gaskets have low gas and vapor permeability and resist various chemicals, including acids and solvents. Our next specialty rubber is called Nitrile, or MBR. This synthetic material is highly resistant to oils, fuels, and many chemicals. While it is frequently used for seals and gaskets, most people encounter Nitrile in the medical industry, where it is used for gloves like these. Nitrile gaskets and ductile iron pipe are preferred when there is a presence of hydrocarbons, fats, oils, greases, or hydraulic fluids. The maximum surface temperature of a Nitrile gasket is 150 degrees Fahrenheit, so you'll want to use another material for high temperature applications. Here we have a neoprene gasket. These are an excellent choice for high heat situations with a maximum surface temperature of 200 degrees Fahrenheit. Another significant advantage of neoprene is its flame-resistant qualities. While not as resistant to chemical exposure as Nitrile, neoprene is excellent at handling greasy waste and chemicals with moderate strength. Because of its resilience, neoprene has many industrial applications, but is also used for soundproofing in many household goods and athletic equipment. Finally, we have the Viton gasket. Often referred to as FKM, this synthetic rubber has exceptional chemical resistance and high temperature stability. Viton gaskets can resist exposure to corrosive substances, including hydrocarbons, acids, and oils. Viton is one of the most high temp resistant rubber materials. It maintains mechanical properties and elasticity with a maximum surface temperature of 212 degrees Fahrenheit. Viton gaskets are excellent for chemical, gas, weather, and temperature resistance. They are durable and reliable. Instead of a truck, this gasket's more like a tank. So, when your pipeline requires this level of performance, be sure to account for the pricing upgrade in your project's budget. The most important thing is to use the right gasket suited for your specific application. And remember, the vast majority of water and wastewater projects will install standard SBR gaskets. So there you have it, a deep dive into the five gaskets you can encounter when installing ductile iron pipe joints and the factors affecting your project's budget. We touched on the common applications for these gaskets, but there are many more. So if you have questions or need advice on developing the right plan, contact your local McWane ductile sales representative. We're here to help. If you want additional information about these gaskets and how they're installed, visit the Learning Center on our website, mcwaneductile.com, for brochures, submittals, tip sheets, how-to videos, and more. We're glad you joined us, and as always, work hard, work smart, and work safe.